Right, load of whites. This is a laundry day, if you couldn't already tell. It's just t-shirts now. Now I'm hoping the black from the sleeves here won't run. I'm going to upload the footage from these two cycles after this cycle's finished. So, oh, and this shirt has got bean juice on it, but I've already pre-stained it with Vanish, so we'll see how it does. I'll bring the extension cord up here because I'm going to move the GoPro in a second. Right, so I'm going to use Daz for this one. Daz white colours. Comfort blue skies. I would use Comfort Pure, but I ain't got any. And some Daz. So, so there we go. So some Daz, 100ml Daz, and some Comfort Blue Skies. My GoPro is on charge as well. So this cycle, gonna use Mick. Do easy care. 40 degrees, no options. We'll start. Enjoy. Oh, just a quick one. Neil has sent 6 cycles, so that should only be about an hour. Kind of do a bit of a wash race, couldn't we, lads? Couldn't we? Right then, enjoy this one. This one you should be able to see more clearly on this one. All Daz has been taken. So I probably will get a bit foamy this one. And we're off. Enjoy. This orange load is next, and then load of darks, and then towels at the end. So I'll just offload all the footage from today into a folder, and then I'll put it together a bit later. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully it'll balance okay. Probably not. Thank you. hoping my phone don't need charging, although I haven't really... 86% it's on, so I'll turn the brightness all the way down. There we go. Yeah, that needs light, doesn't it? Look, there we go. Oh, here it comes, here it comes. Straight in there, no mucking about, distribution tumbles straight up. So this will probably get even more sudsy with the vanish that I've got on the t-shirt. Cat's come to say hello. You alright? Come on then. Wanna see? Wanna get in there? There you go. Oh, there goes the cat, look. Come on then. Wow. Literally just lobbed it to one side. Come on then, I'll get you some ham. Alright, come on then. Let's go. Yeah, alright.